Hello children, very good to see you once again. So in our last class we completed the factors. There are two types of factors are there, external factors and internal factors in the photosynthesis. And in the chemical equation you keenly observe that the oxygen released during the process of photosynthesis. And here I am showing you the experiment that is used to prove that the oxygen released during the process of photosynthesis. For this you have to write aim to prove that oxygen released during the process of photosynthesis. Apparatus, we need a glass beaker and a test tube and a thistle funnel and twigs of hydrilla and water, etc. And procedure, take a glass beaker. The glass beaker is filled, 2/3 of the glass beaker filled with water, and take a thistle funnel. So this is thistle funnel. In the mouth of the thistle funnel you have to fix the hydrilla twigs. Hydrilla is basically water plant, and this hydrilla plant can able to photosynthesis, do photosynthesis in water and release oxygen. So arrange this particular apparatus. The narrower end of the thistle funnel is fixed with the test tube, okay, and this apparatus kept in water. And after that you have to keep this apparatus under sunlight for 2 to 3 hours. Then you can see bubbles are coming from the twigs of hydrilla, and these bubbles reaches at the top of the, that means bottom in the apparatus, this is called top. So the top of the test tube. So you have to insert your thumb into the glass beaker and try to close very carefully the mouth of the test tube and try to find out this test tube out. And you may keep the glowing, you know, matchstick near the test tube, means it glow more vigorously. So this particular, you know, test indicates that the released gas is oxygen. Okay, so let me give once again the aim to prove that oxygen released during the process of photosynthesis. Then you have to write apparatus, you have to write the procedure, and afterwards you have to write the observation, and the last one is inference.